You get up!
I will not get up.
If you won't get up, I will make you get up.
Nope, nope, nope.
Forwards or backwards.
I interfere, and I shall continue to interfere.
Well, you know very
What's
well
What's the point
that...
of long conversations? Call the police!
That immortality is always connected with death. And is treated by all religious systems either as internal enjoyment, or as internal torment, or as an eternal absence of enjoyment or torment. I will now describe how I, Daniil Kharms, author of books for children, admirer of Sherlock Holmes, was born. I will describe how I grew up and how the first signs of genius were discovered.
Sitting in the pine tree. Glasses on, I look at the pine tree and see a peasant sitting in the pine tree. Glasses off, I see, once again, no one sitting in the pine tree.
Peterson, all concerning our desires and their fulfillment is written in this book. Read this book and understand how empty our desires are. How easy to fulfill another's desire, how difficult to fulfill one's own.
Not half solemnly said, Makarov, spoken like an Indian chief.
Merely thinking about it.
Do you want wash your hands, Makarov, before touching it.
Yes, Peterson, the hands must be washed.
And the feet, Makarov, just to be on the safe side, maybe you should wash the feet.
That was quite rude, Peterson, and not at all witty. I'm tripping over. What the hell? It seems I'm tripping over Nikolai Gogol.
What a wretched abomination. One can't even rest a moment. It seems I've tripped over Alexander Pushkin.
Not a moment of peace. Oh, what the hell? It seems like I've tripped again over Joseph Stalin.
Always, always an obstacle. It's a wretched abomination. I've tripped over Leon Trotsky.
Hooliganism. Sheer, utter hooliganism. Oh, what the hell, it seems I have tripped over Joseph McCarthy.
It is a total mockery. Tripped by the Catholic League of Decency.
What the hell, really, what the hell? Over Ayatollah Khomeini.
Wretched abomination. Over Fox News.
Oh, what the hell, over the National Rifle Association.
Wretched abomination, who's this?